thank you also to the guys at Cryptohouse who put this together. Almost an entire week of content and of matchmaking and of mastermind sessions.
This is going to be a big deal.
Today in New York, it was a fantastic event. Very small scale in a house. The atmosphere was very intimate. It was very interactive.
You didn't know how you were going to be able to do it. You didn't think about all the factors, and that's okay. That's real life. That's business.
We all know each other quite well, right? And yet we don't have a single common opinion about valuation.
I think John's simply proposing,
why don't we come up with a standard answer?
Speakers are 8 feet away. Some of the most just genuine, brilliant OGs of the space, the people that have defined and shaped the path that crypto has taken, are right there in front of you.
It's a spectacular group of individuals where every person I've run into here, I'm glad to see, and the people that I didn't know, I was really excited to meet.
And what you have is no longer an echo chamber. You have a variety of ideas, perspectives, because people have grown up in different environments.
I have been able to learn more from this conference, unconference should I say, than any other unconference or conference I've ever been to, period. And it ends there. These people are here sitting in front of you talking about what's made them great, talking about what's made crypto great and what we're going to see in the future.
Well, it's all about community and decentralization and a shared idea and the power of thought, and to be in a space surrounded by industry leaders and, you know, people who really do have these great ideas and are both having them and doing things to bring them into place. That's powerful.
This was the first time we've done this. For the first time, this went epic.
Hey, yo, Cryptohouse! I salute y'all for contributing to the fucking future and the evolution of the way you fucking get to the back. The greatness.